Binge eating disorder is characterized by binge eating episodes where someone takes in a relatively large amount of food in a given period of time. This behavior occurs repeatedly, at least once a week on average for 3 months. People with binge eating disorder feel unable to control their eating during a binge eating episode, and they are distressed by the behavior, but they do not typically use compensatory methods, such as inducing vomiting, as is done in other conditions like bulimia nervosa. There are many potential factors that may contribute to the development of binge eating disorder, and there may be multiple biological mechanisms underlying it. Several brain regions have been implicated in the disorder, and alterations in networks that are involved with impulsivity, reward processing, and impulse control all may play a role. For instance, circuits that include the cerebral cortex and a region called the striatum are important in reward processing, and alterations in these circuits have been observed in individuals with binge eating disorder. It is thought that activity in these circuits can be linked to irregularities in dopamine signaling in response to food, which could cause increased cravings and impulsivity around food that is similar to what individuals with drug addiction might experience. Some studies have also found reduced activity in parts of the brain that are involved with inhibiting impulses, such as the prefrontal cortex. Thus, people with binge eating disorder could have brain activity that causes them to overvalue food as a rewarding stimulus, leading to cravings and impulsive behavior similar to what is seen in drug addiction, combined with diminished brain activity in regions that help to regulate impulsive behavior. All of this may make someone with the disorder more prone to the compulsive eating that occurs in binge eating episodes.